card. I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Don't change that dial. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
Can't ask for more than a title match.
Resolution.
Me? Are you serious? I'm already perfect.
Patriots head coach that Saxton made a resolution to be slightly less than that. And I'm coming through the door to whoop you up and knock your ass to the floor. Think I'm playing with you, but this fist gon' hit you. I was in the hood, number one with split. Never try to step, cause you know you can't compete.
Champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And guys, is it possible that tonight is the night we crown a new champion?
Well, I would say it's very unlikely. He's just been so dominant lately.
Here we go, folks. It's go time.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Guys, you don't see Tokyo crowds react like this very often. Look at them. They're all fired. We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag. Your spine.
Gordon not looking her best right now.
He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champion.
And so it's still a little early for him to take any risks, but given the way he's wired, you know he'll be looking to make a splash here soon.
Between the ropes. He might have it. Oh, what a bump to the face!
That could be a game changer.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Surprised by the inverted DDT. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Oh, you can't take many more shots in the face like that. Got him with the chair again.
Maybe this one will keep him down.
Martinez in defensive mode now,
but he's the champ for a reason.
Going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
At this point, it's still anybody's match, Cole, but he's got to be careful not to take too much more punishment here if he wants to be the one walking away with the win.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And there's the speed paying off. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we get.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Got the reversal. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
The challenger's taking on some offense. So much on the line here in the match for him.
And I guarantee you, the other three guys see the predicament he's in and are thinking of ways to capitalize on it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
And now it's Gordon. One step ahead on that one. And now it's Gordon.
Look at him here.
No, he reverses it. And now it's Gordon. Oh, he turns it around. Action progressing. And now it's Gordon. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Inside the ring now. The challenger not looking good right now.
The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
Dallas giving his bull.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Just making his presence felt there.
Away.
champ being put to the test in a major way.
We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
I don't care how he does, but he has to find a way to ignore the pain and get up the ladder. Of course, that'll be easier said than done, but I think he can do it.
There he goes again. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. An all-out assault on the back.
When this guy's on, look out. The challenger in some big trouble here. The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
Given how bad he looks right now, the chances of him actually going for his finisher for a third time seem incredibly remote.
That's a big-time powerbomb for him right there. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Going all the way up. Incoming. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taking here tonight.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
And it's reversed. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
And he gets him with a counter. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Bringing it back between the ropes. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He's really taking over this match now. Not so fast. He gets it with a reversal. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
He's looking at it. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
This might be it. Not today. The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
this next match might be every bit as good as the last one. A triple threat match is next. Championship is up for grabs. Coming up next,
we have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
A championship match, what we've all been waiting for.
Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the International Wrestling Grand Prix Intercontinental Championship.
Time Samoan drop right there.
course, that impact was unreal, guys.
I wonder what White is thinking at this point of the match. So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. And that's the way it should be here in WWE.
I agree, and the crowd seems to be backing him here. So that always helps.
Challenger starting to falter. But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
This is one of those pivotal points in a match where some superstars fall to the pressure, but I wouldn't expect that from him. His perseverance will likely push him through here.
Very impressive drop kick.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
And he hits a big time drop kick. Down to the floor. He connects with a beautiful moonsault.
Stopping him now.
Six.
Back in the ring again.
Seven.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Nobody controls the pace.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Not so fast. Hoping to end it here.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's delivering an old-fashioned.
I thought he was a goner.
For the challenger. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
Oh man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
Guys, this is where perseverance likely kicks in. It's been a pretty evenly fought match up to this point, but don't be surprised if that changes real soon.
See that again.
Yeah, you and me both.
Look at this. Beautiful moonsault. They should do it right there.
doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
Well, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
A simply devastating elbow drop. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
He's really putting his athleticism on display here.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's teetering on the edge here.
His shoulders are down. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Right on his neck and back. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And there's the counter. Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
Just making his presence felt there. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Dodges a bullet there.
He's showing amazing agility here.
Whoa!
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
He's in trouble.
Lands this, and he is done.
No, he reverses it. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Into the
WTF.
Seen the finisher already.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
For your face, as you can see, everything hurts. His dropkick finds the mark. Takes him down in a major way, too. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Look at this amazing athleticism. He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. On the the table, guys.
I think we all know what happens next.
Going for broke. There's no recovery from that.
To think I almost rolled him off of it.
Go and check this out.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Inside the ring. He may get the three count right there. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. An emphatic finisher.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
It's over!
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. That has to feel good, especially considering how heated this rivalry's become.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. One. Two.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
But he refuses to stay down.
Yeah, he is super motivated tonight.
Same after that backbreaker.
Might be too late for him, but don't tell him that.
That's just great execution.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Appetizers are over. Time for the main course. Singles match on tap next.